Okay, what I want to know is who shops Sephora VIB sale? Second question, did you put in one order, two order, or three orders? I did put in multiple orders. Let's unbox. Okay, y'all. Hey, this is Leah. Thank you for coming back. I just wanted to post this video real quick because Sephora VIB sale is ending today. If you have not been able to shop the sale, go ahead and shop online or get in those stores before they close. Unfortunately, I'm VIB. I did not get to shop until the 9th, and I just got my order, so it took about 6 days for me to even get my first order. I have about two more orders in. Those have not even shipped yet, so we don't know when we'll get them. Hopefully next week. But I did want to throw this up if give you some ideas of some things that I got and what I repurchased. I did repurchase some stuff, and I got a couple of new things that I want to try out, but a lot of my stuff was repurchases for this order. And so here is my box. My box is not that big. It is like a medium-sized box. Now, I have seen some people do some damage to Sephora these last few days. As you know, from I think it was started on April 5th for Rouge members, April 9th for VIB and insiders. So Rouge is the highest rank. They get to shop first, and then VIB, and then insiders. And the sale ends today, y'all. So I have been watching because I'm nosy. I like to see what everybody else has purchased and what people think about it. Yeah, so I'm excited to get this box because there's some stuff in here that I need that I have been out of. And I said, well, since the sale is coming, I'm going to wait. Okay, y'all. So let's get into this box. Like I said, this is not my only order. This is my first order that I made on the 9th. But we got some wrapping here. And here are my goodies. Okay, so first things first, we are going to start off with Charlotte Tilbury. Y'all know I love her Airbrush Flawless Finish Complexion Powder. I got this in the shade 310. Y'all, I love this stuff. When I tell you, it blurs you out. It makes you look porcelain almost, but with a blur. If that makes any sense. But y'all, I'm so glad I got one in my vanity right now, but I needed another one, so this was a need. And I did get the miniatures because they're easy to take with me and put in my purse and just grab and go. But yes, it's that color, and it is, y'all, it's beautiful. Even the packaging is pretty. All right, y'all, so the next thing, see, that I got, this is a new purchase for me because I've never tried this before. This is the Vanish Airbrush Primer Hourglass. I heard a lot of good things about this primer. I also heard that it has a blurring effect to it as well. So I am going to try this in the morning. And I'm looking forward to it because I need some more primer. I do have the Milk Makeup Primer. I like it, but I want something that's gonna blur. I like the blurring, you know, we like blurring. Okay, y'all, next thing, y'all already know the next thing. Y'all already know this. This is the OS Until Dawn Mattifying Waterproof Setting Spray. It's viral for a reason. It works, and I'm not gonna even talk about it that much because everybody knows in the makeup world that this is probably the best setting spray that you can get. I'll move on. Next thing I did grab was Lip Snatcher. This is a precision lip filler pencil. I got this in the color Rent Dew. So I'm going to be wearing this and pairing this with more of my pink nude shade lipsticks because it'll blend a little bit better with the pink. Let's do a swatch. Oh yeah, that's pretty. So that'll go really well with my nude pink lipsticks. Okay, let's get on to the next one. So y'all know how to get another must-have. This is the Airbrush Flawless Setting Spray by Charlotte Tilbury. I had to re-up on this one as well because I was totally out. When I tell y'all that it was an empty, I was spraying the little specks out of the bottle trying to get all of it out, you know, and I did. All right, so I did get the mini size. Y'all, when I was, the only thing about being VIB and insiders is that you have to take the sloppy seconds of what Rouge members left for us to buy. So at the time that I ordered the Charlotte Tilbury spray and this spray right here, they were both sold out in the full bottles, so I had to get the minis, unfortunately. But I will try to stock up probably when I run out and just get a bigger bottle when I run out of these. Okay, now next, this is a must have. This is another blurring effect translucent powder, and here we go. We got Miss Huda Beauty in the house. I did get this in the shade of Banana Bread. I really like to use this under my eye because I like the bright eye. And there it is. It's just the little miniature one. I did not get the big one again because this was sold out. So y'all, I had to get the little bitty ones, the little baby ones. But like I said, once I run out, I will get the full size. Okay, y'all. So a next thing that I wanted to try out, it went viral when it did come out, and that was the Kosas Revealer Super Creamy Brightening Concealer. And this has some caffeine agents in it. It's supposed to help you look more awake. As a nurse in the healthcare field, we need all the awakeness we can get with our eyes because they go through a lot. All right, y'all, this is the concealer, and I did get this in the color 73N. So let's just see how bright this is, y'all. Oh, that's pretty. Oh yeah, that'll be real pretty. There it is right there. I think that'll be perfect for the under eye. I can't wait to use this, y'all. And I have concealers. I have, has a scent to it. I have a bunch of concealers. I really did not need to get this concealer, but I did hear that some good things about it. And so I cannot wait to use it. So I am excited. I feel as women, we can never have enough concealer. I mean, you just need all of them, because one might work good one day, the other one might not work as good, and another one that you have might be the bomb that day. So you never know. Okay, last but not least, this has gone viral. This Soft Pinch Rare Beauty Blush in Happy. This has definitely gone viral, y'all. It's TikTok has like blew this stuff up, but some people, I did see some reviews, some people do not like it because of the shininess of it, because it's supposed to be a blush and highlighter in one. So some people say this enhanced their texture in different areas on their skin where, you know, there's some problems there. But I'm actually excited about it. Like I said, this is in the shade Happy. I don't really like to wear a heavy blush. I like to wear it just enough so you can notice it, but not really heavy. We're like, ooh, girl, you got on some blush, don't you? So anyway, this is the color, y'all. It's beautiful, y'all. Beautiful. Let's do a swatch. Y'all, look at that. It's so pretty, and it's just subtle. That's what I want, a blush that's pretty but yet subtle. And so I'm gonna enjoy this. I'm gonna enjoy all of my products, y'all. And Sephora is so expensive. They're expensive, and so it's so many things that you need from there as women, you know, skincare, fragrance, body care, makeup. I mean, they have it. It's one-stop shop, and it's addictive. You walk in there, it's like a kid in a candy store because you need to go over here. Oh, they got something new over here. It's just hard not to partake in these sales. I think they got one more this year that I'm going to partake in. But again, if you all like this type of videos, go ahead and comment, like, and subscribe. Let me know if you shot the sale and what did you get. I think I'm going to keep everything that I got because so far so good. I don't think I'm going to be doing any returns. When I shop these sales, I get stuff that I reviewed or have worn before, so there won't be any questions about whether I like it or not when I get it. Anyway, I will talk to you all soon in the next video and have a great rest of the day. Bye now.